I'm Jonesy from Fortnite. He's the coolest character and I have all his skins.
And I'm the Fortnite pickaxe.
Oh golly, Fortnite you say? Well, that reminds me, you know what else is a lot like Fortnite? The army.
What?
Well, you see, in Fortnite, you get on a battle bus, right? And you fly over the map. Well, the army is just like that. After a bit of training, you also get to fly over the map. But instead of asking, where are we dropping you, you already know the answer ahead of time.
Yeah, okay.
I almost forgot the best part. Sometimes you can collect epic loot for your country. That's right. Instead of some useless rare weapon, you get valuable resources, like oil.
But what's cool about collecting oil?
Someone doesn't pay for gas in the right. Too young. I think I know something else you guys might like. Tell me. You like candy? Sweet treats?
Treats, candy.
Yeah. You know, the sweetest treat of all is dying for your country. But the second sweetest treat is free college.
College? I'm nine. But if it's so expensive, how can you just give it out on Halloween?
Well, I mean, I can't give it out, but I have a friend that might be able to help out. It's the army again. Let's just say, you help them, they help you. You do a little bit of serving the army, and the army does a little bit of paying all your college. No catch, nothing bad, zero drawbacks. What do you think of that?
Well, I guess if there are no drawbacks, it must be pretty good.
Yeah, I mean...
Well, plus it's a lot of money I can save my parents, too.
Exactly. Think about it like this. No, think of how happy it makes your parents when they find a coupon and save a little money. It's like that, but with the entire price. You want your parents to love you, right? Join the army.
Oh, golly. I'm really too young to detect a stranger's overt attempt to lie or mislead me. So I guess I'll have to trust you. Listen.
Oh, I knew you'd come around. Hey. I'm feeling kind of generous tonight, so why don't you take a couple more treats on your way out? All right, you kids run along now, and don't tell your parents about this conversation.
What even is this? I've never heard of Copenhagen before.
Oh, my grandma eats this stuff all the time. I think it's gum, but you have to spit it out of lunch. Thank you.